lots of and heavy breathing.
You're kind of dry.
All right. First off, I'm gonna be a little biased just because I'm into instruments, not super electro. You play for keeps. Take the gun and count to three. This is hard to be critical just because this is really not my jam.
Just be honest.
If I was back at Penn State and about seven natties deep and there was a cute girl across the room, I would so get this jam on. She has a beautiful voice. I can't deny that. I don't know, as a drummer, I'm a pretty fast-paced guy too. This is a little too slow for my liking. Okay, piano. I love piano. It would help if it's a part I liked. I'm sorry. Okay, but I still can get past her voice. It's incredibly good. Alright. Let's go to the peanut butter. I guess I would have to... I gotta be honest, I'll give it 1.5 Sambos. And the second... the half is definitely peanut butter.
Just a big glob of peanut butter?
Chunky peanut butter. Extra chunky.
At least it's chunky.
The chorus sucks me in a little bit. They didn't bore us, they got to the chorus. I am a huge fan of just hip-hop, electro drumming. I like samples. Nothing like a snare that sounds like it can echo forever. Alright, the gunshot at the end led me over. I finished two sandwiches now. Yeah, so what was I listening to? Rihanna. There you go.
What's one?
A Russian Roulette by Rihanna. That's the...
She lost.
So that was one peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
I erased option two. Now that I know it's Russian Roulette and the gunshot, I completed it for me. That was full circle right there.